Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. So, immediately I notice. Hey Link, how goes it? I've been great thanks to that stamina potion you gave me. The longer I train, though, the more I realize I'll never measure up to you. I'm just so scrawny. Hey, if you're up for it, why don't you come by and visit again some night? Okay, so I think that means part two of his quest has begun? I think it's three parts total. Let's see, so I need some stamina potion. Yes, yes, stamina potion. Engage. Oh, that's weird. So they freeze, but the eyes still blink? Okay. When is this one at the end gonna be ready? Because I need this. I mean, no. Sorry, Birdie. I didn't mean to speak with you. Sorry. Later, B-Man. Sorry. That is Guardian Potion. Makes you feel invincible. It's a potion that reduces you. Oh, so she has it ready. 200 rupees. Another time. That stuff's good because there's this minigame way, I think it's almost the end of the game practically. But you face, basically it's a boss rush where you can pick which boss you fight first, but then it's random after that. So you can basically, when I remember, you can drink the Guardian Potion before you start the boss rush. So you have, it lasts, I think if you fully upgrade it, I think it lasts like 3 or 4 minutes. Maybe. So it's usually enough time to do 2 or 3 bosses, depending on how lucky you get with which bosses you fight. The question is, who would you start the fight with? I'm trying to think of what would be the hardest boss for me. I think out of everyone I've fought, so let me run through it in my head. I didn't have trouble with Ghirahim in the Foresty Temple, Skyview Temple, whatever it's called. No, I didn't. Thanks, controller. I didn't have trouble with him. I kind of had trouble with what was the boulder, the lava thing, at the end of the fiery temple, Earth Temple. Was it the Earth? Yeah. What the hell was that thing called? I don't remember. Kalaktos I didn't have a lot of trouble with. I didn't have a lot of trouble with, actually, I don't think even... No, I got hurt a little by the Moldorak. I don't know. 55, 56, 57? Link, you're gonna be shocked by how strong I am. Come back and see me soon? Oh. Did I already do part of this? Maybe I did it off screen? Weird. Okay, I'll just hold on to the stamina potion then. What was that about? That was a colossal waste of time. Why did he tell me? Here. Well, it doesn't matter, because you can't finish that quest yet anyways. You need the... I believe you need the bow. Which is at the end of this... I believe the bow is the dungeon item for this next area. So we gotta go to Lenina Room. Right? Remind me of the objective. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, yeah. Oh, cool. I've been playing for 6 minutes. You lie. This video is just passing 3 or 4 or 5. Alright. It's just difficult. I have to kind of guess where the trial starts. feel like it's... it's in the top right section. As far as the map goes. I could warp to the, next to the entrance of the... of the mining facility, but I don't think that would... Okay, it's definitely not here or at the entrance. It's gotta be one of... Oh, come on, controller. Hold on. There we go. It's either here, here, or here. I think it's up here. Ooh, there's even a claw shot. Oh, look, is that it right there? We were right at the Lanairu Desert. You can now use your dowsing ability to locate the entrance to the trial. You must pass open the way of the sacred flame. It wouldn't happen if you literally right... Wow. Hey, good on me, I remembered. There's even a treasure chest here to kind of... Because I think you get the claw shots from this. Harp? Oh, right, we gotta do this song. No dance, but song. I know they say keep up with the pulsating ring, but it doesn't line up at all. Ah, I don't like how she sings, it's so creepy. And it's also just like how she's like bellowing, like she's bellowing and billowing, two similar words. Hey, Mom, Bakulin. Push your sword into the center of this mark. Open the way to the new sacred silent realm. Okay, we can. We'll see you later, buddy. I don't remember having an issue with this one, but I do know that the Silent Realm I have the most difficulty with. Oh god, there's one right in front of a Watcher. Or a Guardian. The one I had the most difficulty with was the, you do one in the volcano. That one's hard. Master Link. As you know by now, I cannot follow you. The trial calls to your mind alone. As it is in every Silent Realm. This is the second trial, known as Nehru's Silent Realm. It will test your wisdom, Master. You must overcome this trial to find the flames that will enhance your sword. This doesn't test my wisdom, it tests my ability to run around and not get smacked by a big statue monster. When your vessel is full, your spirit will grow and you will be entrusted with a new power by the goddess. Any questions? New. Alright, let's make sense of things. We got a guardian immediately there. There's a thing there. I feel like I should do the outer perimeter stuff. Map? Is there no quicksand when you're in Silent Realm-y business? What are these things? Oh, minecarts? So I go either left or right. I really feel like left. Well, maybe I should grab that one in the front so I have some time and then make my way that way. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Alright, everybody up. Yes, yes, you're very scary. You don't see me. Uh-oh, he sees me. Okay. You know, I don't think I ever remembered that when you, get a tier the first time, it's permanently marked on your map. Like, see? Okay, so we got another tier. Kind of use the map on this one too. So I need to run forward and then break left. So here and then that way. Okay, let's remove that so I don't get confused. Yeah, I'll just stick to the perimeter first. There's one over there. What's going on with that? Oh, it's that water stuff. The waking water. Just gotta be sure not to touch it. So it looks like it fully recedes. Oh, are you kidding me? That sucks. I gotta wait for it to recede. All the way, and then... as soon as it starts coming out, I gotta move. Oh, that's annoying. Can I not just, like, backflip into this, I wonder? Nope. Yeah. Come on, back it up more. Is he not gonna... Ugh. There we go. There's no... What was that little jump he just did? That was weird. Alright, so what do we got? No more in the perimeter. We got one way over there. And these are the annoying ones that... if they see you... I forget, these ones... I forget how these work. Okay, so we got... are there any behind this guy? Doesn't look like it. Ah, my nose is so... why does my nose get so itchy when I play this game? I still need to find... what is that? 5, 9. There's 9 more somewhere. I need to get over there. Can I not even get over there in the Silent Realm? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoa! Oh! 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 Hey, get up there! Okay, he's glitching out. Let me stand right by this tier. How do I even get that one? Let's see, I see 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's one way over there. How do I get that one? Do I need to hit the tree, maybe? Please don't do something sneaky. Okay, it didn't. Right, so now there's 7. And look at Dusk Relic, which I don't need anymore. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're all over that way. Closest one. We got water again. I can't see shit. Doesn't look like there's any water.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for it to pull some sneaky shit. Don't wake up the guy inside there, please. Now I need to get around. Oh, okay. Never mind. Are they all just around this tower now? That would be nice. So I'm looking for 5 more. I think there was one right here. Wasn't there one? Oh, there it is. So 5. I'm gonna go grab one of these little guys that show you where things are. Ooh, there's a guy up there. Well, how am I supposed to? Oh, that's how I'm supposed to. It's a patience game, eh? Wait, how's this gonna work? They're gonna cross paths. Oh no, they're not gonna cross paths. Oh, this is a bad place to be. It's all dark and scary. Uh-oh. Am I going to make this? Ooh. So there's one up there. Let's see, so I need to... I wonder if I can make this jump. Because otherwise, how would I... Nope. Uh-oh, I might die. Okay, so how do I get up there? I only need 3 more. Oh, that's how I get up there. So the 2, it's this one, and then... Alright, so let's look at this guy. Whoop. Goodbye. Right, so there's 1 more on the perimeter and 1 at the top. Well, that wasn't so bad. Well, I shouldn't say anything yet. I have to actually... Come on. I have to get the last one and then escape, too. I don't think I've ever climbed to the top of this thing in real world. Can you even do that? I don't think these vines are here in the real, not silent-y, scary... Oh god, that is real close to a... You collected every last tier of Nehru. Link's spirit has grown. Okay, and now we need to exit. Well, even if I were... Oh, God. Hi. Bye. Well, even if I were to fail at this point... Although, it'd be really difficult to fail, honestly. Yeah, but if I were to fail from here... At least I'll still have everything marked on my map. Yeah, see, this one I don't remember being hard either. It's the fire one that's really, really hard. I don't remember why. I think it has a lot of, like, waking water in it. And it's one of the most valuable items in the game. The Claw Shots. With this sacred gift, you'll be able to explore areas that were previously unreachable. Aim for special targets and vines, then fire a claw in a chain that... Okay. Center in. Out of alignment. Boink. And the last thing is the bow up top. Away! That does not look enjoyable. Yeah. Congratulations, Master. You have completed the trial. You now have the power to proceed to the sacred flame that will be entrusted to your sword and your strong spirit. The claw shots are one of the goddess's sacred gifts. You can extend these claws attached to chains to pull yourself to targets and vines beyond your reach. The flame is somewhere in the desert. I conjecture that it lies in a place you have not yet visited, Master. I think I know where? Oops. Oh, wow, there. I have them equipped by default. No. Wham! Okay, now there's some goddess cubes I need to rummage around for in this here desert. Okay, they do exist outside of the Silent Realm. Interesting. Huh, what about that? Nope, right away. Oh, there's moblins here too now, jeez. What's the point? Wait a minute. Is this just for being a shortcut? Is it possible that there's a... Nope, nothing. There's a goddess cube. No, go away, bird monster. Go away, choo-choo. Actually, I should deal with you. Sorry. Can I? Or can't I? Oh no, I gotta... Okay, I see. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. I need to get over there, and I don't remember how. Isn't there a thing you can do with these guys that you just... Yep. He's like, what? Where'd he go? There's something endearing about, like, really dumb enemies like that in games. This. Oh, right, this whole cave business. Alright, well, we've seen this before, so let me just cut forward to the cube. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Does whatever Blink can. Didn't I make this all... I did this whole song when I did this in Twilight Princess. This is even better than Twilight Princess, though. It's so, like, fast and intuitive. Plus, you get two claw shots from the get-go versus just the one. Okay. So that's one. I think there's another one in an easier-to-get-to place. Goodbye. What's that? Oh, yeah, that's how I did that little hop before. You can de-target and just jump forward. Now we've got to find the other. Cube. I know there's at least one other one somewhere, right? I think it's over here somewhere. There it is. I think there's also one more at the waterfall, from what I recall. The question is, how do I easily get to that one? Seriously, how do I easily get to that one? You saw nothing. You also saw nothing. There's no shortcut. Is it like on this side? No? There's gotta be a claw shot target. But where? Come on, catch your... Oh, goddess plume. Wow. What a rarity. I don't need it. Oh, there it is. So that's how I need to do this. Ching. Ooh, look at all the stuff. Boink. What is he guarding over there at the end of the path? I can't quite reach him. Oh, wow. Oh, that's right, my sword got... If that had knocked me off. My sword got stronger, that's right. Now what's in here? Just rupees? Alright, 25 rupees, why not? Yeah, I think your sword... I think the first time you get a Sacred Flame, your sword does double damage. The second flame gives you, like, you can search for stuff. There's some, it's something gets added to your little detectometer thing when you press it like this. It's like, I think it's either Goddess, I think it might be Goddess Cubes. Maybe. What else? I don't know what happens to the... I think the third time also increases damage, but I'm not sure. Up, up. Bend away! Doink. Actually, let's see. While I'm here, might as well. So, there's one other cube I can think of, at least. It's right where the entrance to, the ancient cistern was. So how do I get out of this desert? Yeah, I know where it is. It's at the waterfall at the ancient cistern. So, I just gotta head out. And I will see you there. Alright. Where was... I'm all disoriented now. I believe there was... Wait, was it... Maybe it was on this wall? There it is. Wow, this puppy's got range. Up we go. Hey, Amber Relic. What the heck are these things called? Like, Kaminata? Something like, I don't know. They are a religious symbol. Away! Okay, so that's all the stuff. God, it's so nice here. Alright, well, we've got stuff to collect in the sky. Now that I got the claw shots, I think I can do another quest. Yeah, so we'll do that in the next episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll be next up real soon, but until then, bye!